Good evening. Welcome to our annual winter concert here at Adam Nichols School. We'd like to have you please stand at this time for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. our center line. Now we're going to get something into the holiday season. This is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and you'll get to hear a little Claire Brophy on the trumpet. Oh, and Denham Turkett on the tenor saxophone. Can't forget about Denham. Denham's just always wanting attention. He's a very needy type of guy. Thank you. Hopefully, you guys have yourself a merry little Christmas. All right, a little rock tune going. This is by Michael Sweeney, entitled Groove Buck. This will feature Eric Kingsbury on the baritone saxophone and Sonny Quinde on the trombone. Without his glasses, he came to me right before, I can't see my music because I forgot my glasses. So the lesson is, bring your glasses. We'll see if he remembers the next time. This is Groove Bug. Sink or Swing. It's going to feature our piano player, Bella Guzman. She's doing an outstanding job. Thank you. Except for Eric. So we're going to hear Denon, Rachel, and Donald, and Alyssa all play a little bit on Winter Wonderland.
Thank you.
winter wonderland if you didn't recognize it. I hope you recognize it. It's unrecognizable to me, which is a good thing. And a little bit about the jazz band. The group meets before school every day at 7:15, bright and early. Group's been very good so far this year about showing up every day, which it can be very difficult to get up that early in the morning and get to school and have to work that hard, because they do work pretty hard. I know they make it look easy up here, but rehearsals are definitely more difficult than the performances. They do all the work in rehearsals, so they make the performances seem pretty easy, so they're doing a great job. The program here has grown quite a bit. When we started the jazz band here 18 years ago, there were 6 students in it. There were a piano, a bass player, and a drummer, and 1 trumpet, 1 trombone, and 1 saxophone. And about the only one that could play was the piano player, so it was a very interesting sound for the first year. So we've made some progress since then. We've won 4 consecutive state championships, and we're hoping this year to get the 5th one. I think we have a pretty good chance, so that'll be coming up later on in the spring. We have one more selection for you. This is Malaguena. This was originally written in 1928. It's a very old song. It's been done lots of times by various groups, jazz bands, marching bands, choirs. It's a very popular song. And it's going to feature on the alto saxophone, Donald Wengert again, and on the tenor saxophone, Dan Turcutt, and a little bit Claire Rofe on trumpet, and Josh Zimmer on the congas. These kids can be so needy. The trumpet players get to bang on some stuff for a little bit, and they want to get credit for something. Like, I can hit a cowbell with a stick. So watch the trumpet players. They're going to actually hit things and shake things, and they want to make sure everybody knows that, even though there's a saxophone solo going on at that time. And that's a trumpet player for you. Thank you. just a second now, and we will get the jazz band off the stage and down into the concert band, and we will continue on with the show.